Check it out.
Just about there.
There's no path along the cliff. All right, let's cut back inland.
This sounds good.
Here we go.
Fast.
You've been in South Sudan too long.
Unlike you, Rekhaz, I'm a warm-blooded creature.
Wait. Okay.
What the?
Got a man down over here! They still here, goddammit!
Okay, we're clear.
Let's hope we're done with these idiots.
Okay, we're clear.
Let's hope we're done with these idiots.
Okay, we're clear.
Let's hope we're done with these idiots.
Okay, we're clear.
Let's hope we're done with these idiots. Careful. Might be unstable after the blast.
Who does excavation with dynamite?
Mercenaries. I think Rafe would know better, though. Hey, Sam, help me with this.
What if it's the only thing holding the tunnel up?
Then I'll apologize.
All right.
See? No problem.
For once.
This way, Nathan. Over here.
Those things look sturdy to you?
Sturdy enough. Hey, Be extra careful on these.
Oh. Hey, look down there. Old...
Oh, crap!
Remember, extra careful?
Thanks. Okay. Okay, we're good. We're good. About to head into the cave.
Cave?
Yeah, might lose contact for a bit. Don't get too worried.
All right. I'll keep the porch light on for you.
All right. Call you soon.
We made it. It's quite the detour. Those shoreline assholes were right next to us.
Yeah, but I think we're the first ones in here. Come on, through here. But I didn't eat a big breakfast.
Creepy St. Dismas statues, check.
Carved stairs, check.
Nathan, I think it's safe to say we're in a pirate cave. Oh, is that a door?
That sure looks like it.
Come here, check this out.
A little slimy. There's a handle in here or something.
Well, give it a pull.
What? Could be a trap.
You're already in there. What's the worst that could happen?
I lose my hand?
So we'll get you a nice hook. Give it a pull.
Nice hook. All right, here we go.
Really?
Hello, hello.
It's pretty interesting decor.
For those who prove worthy, paradise awaits. To those who prove false, behold your grim fate.
Yeah, well, I guess Avery was a better pirate than a poet.
This isn't Avery's.
What do you mean?
Look.
It's the Rhode Island pirate.
Thomas Two.
Yeah, but it can't be him. I mean, this is clearly his sigil, but Two died attacking the same treasure fleet as Avery.
Yeah, well, at least that's what the stories tell us.
If this really is Two's mark, then that means he's involved in all of this. How?
It's a damn good question. So who do you think these guys are?
Those who prove false, I guess. I think Avery or Thomas too were just trying to scare us.
Good thing we're jaded treasure hunters.